This is an amusing story because someone thought that Donald Trump wasn't lying to them. In this case, it happens to be the Australian government. A while ago, he made a promise to them, and now come to find out that he didn't mean it. No, really. But they are genuinely surprised, which amuses me. HuffPost reporting here, Australian media is accusing President Donald Trump of reneging on a promise he reportedly made to Australian Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull last year. They're accusing him of that because it's true. So let's give you the details. Trump, quote, emphatically promised Turnbull that Australian steel and aluminum would be exempt from any steel and aluminum tariffs imposed by the US, the Australian Broadcasting Corporation reported. The agreement, which was reportedly witnessed by several US and Australian officials, occurred during the G20 meeting in Germany last July. Look, I don't know how many times I gotta say this. Trump doesn't mean anything he says. So there's several reasons for this. One, he's a pathological liar. So he'll tell you one thing in 1 minute, forget a year later, a minute later he'll tell you the opposite. Just yesterday I did a story on the show about how he contradicted himself within the same tweet, okay? Second of all, he doesn't have any philosophy or principles. So what is his governing philosophy on aluminum tariffs? He doesn't have one. So when he promised them that he would exempt Australia, what was that based on? Was it based on a principle of we will exempt allies because we think it's better for the economy or better for foreign policy, and among the allies will be Australia, UK, etc.? No, he didn't put any thought into it. You know why? Because he's dumb. He didn't think if I give Australia an exemption, I might have to give New Zealand one. Is that going to be based on regions or going to be based on allies? How am I going to make those decisions? No, Turnbull probably gave him a compliment, said, hey, Mr. President, you have awfully large hands. And he was like, okay, that's it. You're exempt from the tariffs. That's right. And a year later, you think he's going to listen to that? No, somebody else is going to come in the room and tell him he has large hands. He's going to be like, Australia's out. That's it. And right now, what's the reality? They're out. Nobody's getting an exemption. Companies might get exemptions, which would lead to terrible corruption as they try to convince the government to give them exemptions one by one in a system of institutionalized crony capitalism. But there are no exemptions countrywide. Trump, as always, didn't mean it, was lying to you, didn't even know what the hell he was saying. So Tom McElroy says on Twitter here, opposition leader Bill Shorten says it appears Donald Trump has dudded Australia, which is an awesome term, on failing to keep his promise to Malcolm Turnbull to accept Australian steel exports from planned tariffs, to exempt Australian steel exports from planned tariffs in the US. Yes, in fact, Australia, you have been dudded, as have all of us. Steve Ciobo, the Australian trade minister, says, I'm not going to provide a commentary on the Trump administration's trustworthiness. I do declare that one stung. Is Donald Trump and his administration trustworthy? Of course not. Don't be preposterous. And I like how they got their feelings hurt. You should have known that from day one. If you become a member of the Young Turks, you'll be saying,
you know, I'm like a smart person.
So do it right now. TYTnetwork.com/join. Get the whole Young Turks show every day.